Hello, Joe.
Hello, Phil.
We were just at a wrestling event, the TNA event.
Yeah.
And, blah, blah, blah. We'll say our review after I show you some stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But,
Oh, yeah, forgot to mention, welcome to The Wrong Direction, episode 9.
Is it 9?
It is 9.
I'm glad the people that are guests on the show know more than I do about the show.
Come on, I'm renewed, for crying out loud. 2 weeks in a row. Hopefully 3.
2 weeks in a row!
2 weeks!
2 weeks!
2 weeks!
2 weeks!
2 weeks?
C4! C4! okay, so, went to the TNA event. I bought... What does that say, Joe? What does that say? What does that say? 100% Canadian made, and any U.S. people out there, you don't understand.
Woo.
You got to represent. It's Canada. It's not like we're dominated by George Bush or anything.
T-N-A. And,
yeah, Okay, so you want to see clips. Do they want to see clips?
Do you want to see clips?
Not supposed to record.
No.
Not supposed to record in there.
That'd be bad.
You could watch a little clip of it on TNA Today.
If we're there.
Which is the TNA YouTube channel.
YouTube channel.
Well, it's called TNA, but they have a show on that channel called TNA Today. And they might show a little bit of what happened here tonight. But they didn't film much.
Not much.
I think I filmed more.
Unless they filmed without us being there.
So maybe people might go, oh, I wanted to see the TNA live event stuff. I want to see some of the action. And all they got was an intro to the main event.
That's all it was.
So you can go to the TNA. I suggest going to the TNA channel on YouTube because it's pretty cool. I love TNA Today, by the way. Mm-hmm. But little plug.
Cheap plug.
All right, but still, if you want to see more from the event in Ottawa/Hull, you can watch my channel. And actually, you're watching right now, so it's coming up right now. So
now.
After this,
yes,
we're gonna talk about it.
Yes.
Okay, go. No. Go.
No.
Just stay.
No.
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 No. No.
No.
No. No.